and welcome back to another episode of Super Mario World. Now, before we get on into this episode, let's go ahead and create a suspend point. Because what we need to do is make it to the end of this stage with Yoshi. And I don't want to have to... I'm not using it to save lives or anything. I'm using it just to make sure I have Yoshi with me. I can go all the way back to the top secret area, but that's a lot of time wasted. So I just figure I'll make a save state there, just for that reason. Because we need to make it literally all the way to the end with this Yoshi. We have to go through this with Flying Yoshi. Oh. I can. Good to know. Oh god, no! And here we go again! I'm not gonna bother trying to eat them because, well, you saw what happened. Try it again! And this is actually the only way to get Yoshi to the end. Flappy Bird mode. All it did was turn Yoshi into a blue Yoshi, huh? I thought it did more than that. Okay, well, we gotta somehow make it. Can I go in here? Yeah. Okay. I forgot about that. No, I can jump on these. Okay, we made it. There we go. Okay, secret exit found. And sorry, Yoshi. Oh, we got Soda Lake. I guess I didn't need a... grab it fast enough. Oh well. Soda Lake time! Mario deserves that after abandoning Yoshi like that. Type of situation I'm planning on using a save state. If I'd have known that I just needed to reach the end, it would have been a different story. It's called Soda Lake, anyways. Is this water carbonated? Actually easier than I was expecting. What do we got? Hey, another entrance to Star Road. I forgot to go back and do this stage back here, so let's go to that. Actually, that's the fire flowers. And since we're doing a water level, we want fire flowers. Forgot to do this up here. Oh, I remember this level. I know exactly where the P-switch is. Or, not P-switch. The key is. Should lead to, yep. Now let's go back and complete the stage normally, shall we? This should just connect to that, Mario! Destroy the ecosystem! Oops! Sorry about that. My mouse went over the screen, so this will go away in a second. There. Sound is like so ingrained in my brain. Now we go to this. Don't think there's a secret exit. Up it goes! Mamma mia! Drop in here, Louis. And boom! Yay, we get to go out of the bonus round. The tunnel. Donut secret two. That was my own fault. Okay. Oh god. This power up. Did it. Almost killed myself with the Koopa! Ugh. I got a life, at least. Alright. And... okay. Let's go grab our power-up. And then go to the final cast. Or not final castle, but final space we haven't done. Oh, we still have the star robe. That gets saved for later. Because that leads to the final world. They're not exactly level. Aha! I don't remember this castle at all. Okay, we're at the boss. Goes on the ceiling, right? Focus mode on this. How does Mario destroy this chest? Nope. Rockets it into this. On that poor mountain. Ludwig von Koopa's days of composing Koopa symphonies in Castle Number 4 are over. The forest of illusion lies ahead. Mario must use his brain to solve the puzzle of this perplexing fort. Okay, wait, he was just composing music? Are we the villains? Okay, forest of illusion. Fishy, you want a snack? Forest ghost hoe. Oh boy. I'm pretty sure there's a secret exit here. Like, I believe there's a hidden exit in all the Forest of Illusion levels. I don't know for sure. Those spooky ghosties. Oh, that's rude. Switch. Hmm. needed. Need some power ups, dang it, game. Right here. That takes me out. Is the right exit or the wrong exit is the question. Oh, it's the right exit. Ah, damn it! Alright, with that escalates, we're gonna call this episode here. Hopefully you have enjoyed. If you have, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next episode. And remember, escalates, share the love. Goodbye! Yeah,